இன்னும் என்றொரு பொருளுள்ளதை இந்த பூங்கோதை மறந்தாளே.
The prince is going to seek permission from his parents, the king and the queen of Palembang.
Papa, Papa, I want to go somewhere else and hunt.
Where are you going?
To a different island.
Why?
A different island.
Why?
To hunt.
Take the ship and go.
Okay, Papa.
Take the soldiers with you.
Okay, Papa. Bye, Mommy.
Son, be careful of pirates, wild animals. Don't go too far. Come back early, okay?
Before the prince is caught in a thunderous storm, he is advised to throw his frown into
Singapore are the lion city.
Oh, shall we stay here?
Can, of course. We must see the prince first.
Let's go find the prince.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Raffles.
My name is the Mango.
This is my friend Bongo.
Hello, Prince.
Shall we stay on your land?
Sure, of course.
Shall we do business on your land?
Okay.
Shall we change the name of your place?
Okay, what do you want to call it?
We shall call this place Singapore.
Singapore, that's nice.
Today, Singapore will be called Singapore.
Scene 7, Singapore becomes Singapore. Scene 8, modernization. And Mr. Lee's entry and the emotional speech.
Pleased to announce that today 85 students will be jointly graduating from Saraswati Kindergarten and Saraswati Dharma Muniswaran Kindergarten to join the 1,721 students who have graduated in the past 22 years. We wish them all the best. This year, special attention was paid by the ministry on preschool education. Many changes in the platform of preschool education were introduced, and a new agency, Early Childhood Development Agency, or EDDA in short, was formed under the Ministry of Education. And millions of dollars will be spent primarily to provide quality preschool education at an affordable price. Now, the Hindu Endowments Board shares the commitment. And all these years, Hindu Endowments Board has been striving to provide quality preschool education at affordable price for our children. To keep the fees affordable, the Hindu Endowment Board subsidizes the operation of the two kindergartens to a tune of $150,000 annually. In addition to this, the Hindu Endowment Board, together with the Civitas Trust Fund that it operates, awards bursaries to needy children. This year, 22 children from the two kindergartens received a total of $65,000 in bursary to pursue their preschool education. Rest assured, this assistance will continue in many years to come. Now, on the other hand, providing quality preschool education rests in the hands of good teachers. The kindergarten spares no effort to recruit and retain good teachers. And to prove the point, our teachers, without fail, win the Good Practice Award from the Ministry of Education every year. This year, 8 of our teachers wins the award. They will be receiving the awards on this stage later. A testimony for all this are the developments you have seen in your children's and the many letters of thanks which we receive from you parents. We thank you for your appreciations and the confidence you then have in us. Besides the hard work, dedication and care of the principals and teachers, the kindergarten also owes its achievements to the parent support group. This group was formed more than 10 years ago and has been a pillar to the kindergarten ever since. I wish to take this opportunity to thank all these parents who have been a great support to the kindergarten. Before I end my speech, I wish to highlight a small milestone that we achieved this year. 4 years ago, the kindergarten introduced pre-nursery classes for toddlers aged between 2 and 3. I'm proud to announce that our pioneering toddlers who joined us 4 years ago are graduating today. My heartfelt congratulations to them. Lastly, a lot of thanks to all of you. I look forward to your continued support for the kindergarten. Thank you.
அடுத்தபடியாக நமது சிறப்பு விருந்தினர் ஸ்ரீ சிவன் கோயில் தலைவர் உயர் திரு எஸ் லக்ஷ்மணன் அவர்களை சிறப்புரையாற்ற மேடைக்கு அழைக்கிறோம்.
I very much wish I could be like our earlier student MC who can speak without even looking at any script. Unfortunately, I'm not to their professional level yet. So I'll still stick to my prepared speech script. Dr. Thamizhelvan, Chairman Kindergarten Management Committee, Mr. Param, Vice Chairman Hindu Endowment Board, dear board members, guests, principals, teachers, parents and children. A very good afternoon to one and all. First, let me thank the Kindergarten Management Committee for inviting me to grace this important occasion. I'm very happy to be here sharing the joy of our young graduates together with their parents and teachers. Our two kindergartens, Saraswati Kindergarten and Saraswati Dharma Munisuran Kindergarten are both very aspiring and outstanding kindergartens. Operating under the auspices of HEB, our two kindergartens have risen to great heights in embracing a holistic academic, social and cultural teaching syllabus. On the cultural side, Sri Sivan Temple is delighted to have worked hand in hand with our two kindergartens in organizing and exposing our children, young children, to our temple's cultural events. Recently, the children of the two kindergartens, from nursery to K2, staged a splendid cultural performance for Navaratri. This was the first for the two kindergartens in Sri Sivan Temple, as well as it was well received by all who attended the event. Sivan Temple also organized a unique exhibition displaying the various fabulous forms of Lord Ganesha during our recent Vinayak Chaturthi celebrations. I understand that the children from the kindergartens thoroughly enjoyed themselves, asking questions non-stop in their eagerness to quest to learn about Lord Ganesha. They say that a curious mind has a hungry appetite to learn by using most of our senses. Yes, knowledge is best absorbed when young. Our temple is only too happy to do as much as we can do to involve and expose our young children to their cultural roots. As a parent myself, I have also raised children to respect our cultural roots, tradition, and temple worship. In fact, my eldest daughter started her early education at SKG, where Mrs. Padma was the teacher, as well as Ms. Kamala was also there. My brother's daughter, Punita, also graduated from SKG. So our families are closely intertwined with our two Gages, and we are always more than happy to support all the activities and events that the gardens host. The teachers are very, very understanding and caring. I'm very impressed with their very high standards of teaching. And even from then till now, SKG provided good exposure to all cultural activities. Previously, it was in Topaya Temple, as well as Dharma Munisuran Temple, and now Sivan Temple has come into the fold as well. As parents yourself, I'm sure you're doing the same. So please cultivate this good habit and always take your children to the temple and any other place of worship as often as you can. It is really the parents who are the children's first teachers of life. Our duty as parents in making our children aware of our cultural roots is an enriching one and will reap benefits very quickly. And to all the children graduating today, may I wish you all every success as you move ahead into another chapter of your education. Primary one. Study hard and always listen to your parents. Make them proud of your hard work, your achievements and your character, and always do your best. Thank you and have a great evening.
We have now come to the most exciting moment for our children as they graduating out from Saraswati Kindergarten and Saraswati Dharma Munisuran Kindergarten. We now call upon the guest of honor to come on stage to present the certificates to our children. To the students of Saraswati Kindergarten, Class K2A. First, we have Athappan Palaniappan Tanushree.
பெற்றோர்களே, உங்களது வற்றாத கரகோஷங்களை எதிர்பார்க்கிறோம்.
நெக்ஸ்ட் பாஸ்கர் ரதீஷ். பாஸ்கர் ரதீஷ் இஸ் ஆன் ஸ்டேஜ். நெக்ஸ்ட் வி ஹேவ் Davishna, daughter of Veena Gopal.
குணசேகரன், லக்ஷண. We now have Gunasegaran and Lakshana on stage. Harish, son of Ilangovan. Jaishuriya, daughter of Ravindran. Hey, Suresh Kumar. Kamaraj Mukesh. Lavinesh Mon. Prasita Prataban. R.S. Anish Raj. Ramesh Tarun. Reshma Dashani. Sridhar Deeksha. Suvanesh Suresh Naidu. Vivek Raj, son of Pati Selvam. Anushree Brijesh Shah.